magical children will take advantage of your good nature. So you lock them up, throw away the key. There's one on every family tree.
I'm grateful,
hateful,
vile too.
The things she put you through.
Break their spirit so they obey. Now they'll do anything you say. Maybe you'd call it cruel, but others would call it love, tough love. I ask you, is it a crime to strive for perfection in all things?